seen him up close before.
Gordon's crazy going out there.
You really think you're gonna convince him to stay? This city's his home, where he raised his family. He died for that.
What's up, baby?
You're back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
Owens from the diner.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Oh, poor guy.
Cop lives for the job. We don't deserve this.
Dude's a little messed up. I should know. I was him for a little bit.
What are you doing here, Ryder?
Hey, how's my favorite masked vigilante?
One of those nights, huh?
You shouldn't be in the city.
Bet you're wondering about the tape. I'll let you in on the action if you promise to keep me in the loop. What do you say?
No promises.
Not safe. You should have left with the evacuation.
I missed the biggest story of the year. Hell, this is it. My chance to get back on top. Quid pro quo, Batman. What's the latest on Scarecrow? Any leads?
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try.
Here's your lead. You're fucked. Nice sword. Or dagger. Lockup capacity 1%. I have a feeling that's going to get a lot bigger before the night's up. Oh, poor dude.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends!
Can I break something else? You're welcome. What's up, guys?
Just keep waiting for something bad to happen.
Oh, something bad is happening. Already has. Infirmary.
Batman, we're not doing too
bad. I have to get back out there.
You're not going anywhere.
You got Bobby. They pulled him from the car.
You won't be helping anyone.
He was screaming.
These guys were ambushed over in Chinatown. Said there were 50 or 60 rioters. Molotov cocktails, bricks, you name it.
Oh, I can handle that. Exit, finally, what I've been looking for.
Say it's good to have you on board.
Yeah, sure.
You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. Be careful, please.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights.
All right.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Yeah, stay the hell away from my car, asshole.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
Oh, come on.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
I don't know if I need this going any faster.
You to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. We should have some more upgrades ready soon.
I'll be hurtling all over the fucking place. Oh, he's so full of shit. Alright, so where is... Okay, so this is Riddler. This is... Okay, just main stuff. This is AR challenge. This one's AR challenge is done. Combo master. What's this? Mutilated body. Where are the firefighters? How much of the city do we have to play with? Okay. Is there fast travel in this game? You're just unconscious. Nobody interrogate. How disappointing. Still don't really know where I'm supposed to be going here. There's clock tower. There's the murders, but where are the, I'm guessing that the fireman is not a marked mission. You just kind of find them throughout, kind of like a collectible. All right, well, if that's the case, we'll go ahead and just go do that. Oh, I can't drive. Brownie, lay down. Friggin' dog. What do we have here?
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
Inspect.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
Sounds painful.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow.
Uh-oh.
Sufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Deep tissue scanner. That sounds dirty. Okay, what am I looking for here? This is kind of like from Arkham City, that dude that was doing the faceless things. Okay, okay, here we go.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect.
Oh, interesting. Oh, hello.
A wedding ring in the lower intestine.
Oh.
The inscription reads Ophelia.
They make it made him eat his wedding ring? That sounds extremely painful. This is quite fun. Oh, here we go. Hip replacement.
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed.
They? Who is they? We only know of one.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
I didn't hear any music. Alright, let's look on the map. What else we have? We have an AR here, AR here. Let's see what this AR is. I do like the exit from the Batmobile. That's kind of cool. What? You have to jump over 50. Where do I do that at? I get it? How far to get? Alright, not enough. Where is a place I can jump?
Think we should have evacuated?
I'm not worried about you guys right now. I'm trying to find a good place to jump. Ah, that's straight up. Alright, so the bridge is blocked off. Oh, hello. Whoa, no. Back up.
About time, if you ask me.
Okay. Let's see if we can get 50 feet on this. Did I do it? Yeah. I gotta say, the driving feels pretty good once you get the hang of it. And it seems like it takes a lot less time to get the hang of it. Alright, here we go. Start challenge. Every 1,000 points over 8,000. Alright, so let's see what we can do here. Start challenge. Oh, what is it? Oh, we're driving. Okay. Oh, what are we doing? Ow. Lots of crossfire going here. I thought this was going to be a combat. Oh, damn it. I hit level 2. Oh, shit. I guess that was the last one. Okay, that was really confusing. Hey, Zeus, how's it going? Welcome back to the stream. I totally fucked that up because I had no idea what I was doing. Let's retry that.
Simulation activated.
Holy crap, the crossfire. Holy shit. Oh, shit. Oh, close. Oh. No! Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Didn't get all four of us. Did you play Arkham City? That is my, I've played all of them so far. I played Asylum, City, and Origins. I actually enjoyed Origins more than most people did. But yeah, City was very, very good. I actually had more fun in City the second time I played through it. All right, I'll run this one more time. If I don't do better, I'll just say fuck it. Whoa, right in the middle. It's like the Bermuda Triangle. Yikes, shit. Holy shit, this is nuts. No, god damn it. Screwing it up. I keep taking off left trigger. You know, when you're doing like this is basically using shooter like mechanics, and when you use shooter mechanics, you think left trigger is gonna make me left trigger makes me slower until you take off left trigger to go faster. But that's the opposite here. Taking off left trigger makes you stop. Oh, well, they're not as good as I would have liked. I have not played any of Origins. How far are you in it? This is Arkham Knight, and I've only just started tonight. I started my playthrough tonight. So I'm only about an hour in. All right. I'll just keep going. I wish I would have done a little bit better on that. But that is okay. I will probably come back to it. Does that show is done in my thing? There's no check mark on it. Do I have to three start to get a check mark? Oh, this is gonna drive me nuts. Alright, one more time. Oh shit, get start. Whoa! What? Oh, that's close. Oh, shit. Damn it. Alright, I'm going to come back and grind this because that's really frustrating. I meant Knight. You were just talking about Origins, so I guess I wasn't paying attention to what I was typing. Oh, okay. Yeah, I just started. Oh, man. This is a bummer. Alright. What's next? Alright, we have Combo Master. By changing the adjustments, you can without breaking your flow for a second. Alright, so let's do that. Oh, nope. Oh, this is locked. Locked behind what? Run to tradition directly into a dive off a rooftop. Okay. Hey, Callum, how you doing? Thank you for the follow. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Welcome, welcome. All right, so. This is what it said to do, right? Alright, that's not what it said to do. Run and transition directly to a dive off a rooftop. Run and directly to a dive off a rooftop. Okay, I'm not sure what it's asking me here. Does this not count as a rooftop? So I'm not sure if this counts as a rooftop. What is causing that to be locked up? Tech cup out. Yeah. I'm trying to get to where I can do that. But it's not really telling me anything here. Oh, well, hello. Do we have a puzzle down there later? Huh. Interesting. All right, how do I unlock this? Run and transition directly into a dive off rooftops. I don't quite understand what that's supposed to mean. Okay, can't be more rooftop than this. Run. Don't understand. You have to hold RT. You have to hold RT the edge of roots. Okay, all right, give it a try. Ah, thank you. Thank you, Callum. I appreciate that. All right.
Simulation activated.
What did I screw up? Oh, okay. Combo of 50 or more. Oh, okay. All right, let's try this again. All right.
Simulation
Oh, it's like when your combo stops. So it's just one combo and that guy made it stop. All right, let's try this one more time. Okay. Oh, he got me on the middle of the thing. God damn it. All right, let's try it again. I apologize if I get annoying trying to be a perfectionist on here, but sometimes these get frustrating. See, it reset there because it's reset there, but it didn't reset the whole challenge. I'm jumping over the freaking dudes. One more time. Could just kind of cheese this whole thing. Imagine that, it probably gets kind of boring.
Oh,
Ah. Yeah, another one. Just jumping over them. Fuck, I know I said the last one, but I gotta get this. This is frustrating. I mean, I've gotten, like in the other games, I've gotten over 100 combos, you know, 100, you know, hit combos. I just gotta get back in the groove of it. I want to say I'm trying to do shit I shouldn't be trying to do just for the fun of it, but damn it. Oh, he helped his friend up. That's kind of cool. I don't think they did that in the other games. Is he dead yet? No, but you're hurting. Yep, there you got me. you know, I can't find 100, every collectible get 100% on everything. Yeah, no shit. That was a frustrating thing about the other Batmans, why I didn't 100% the achievements, is because how ridiculous some of these combo challenges were. But, you know, if they're ones that I should be able to get, I want to try to get them when I can. All right, got that one. So this should, hopefully this shows up with a check mark. Give me a map. It just shows up with 3 stars, didn't show up with that. That's all right. All right, let's see if I got dudes wanting to start trouble here. What the hell is that? Okay, that was not at all what I wanted to do. Get out of there. I'm exploring. Okay, there's a lot of dudes over here. Do they have a firefighter trapped or something? Let's see. What's up, boys?
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished in the dark.
Where's my firefighter friends? Did you guys just get run over by your own dudes? Not worried about that. Guess what? Ah, lost it. See ya. Boom. All right, that was fun. Anybody else? Whoa, hello. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Come here. Don't run. Oh, sure, that'll work. Trying to look for little pockets of dudes. Oh, that's you. All right. That's a shame. All right, what's this one? It's Scarecrow. Drift continuously in there for 3 seconds. All right, sure, why not? Yep, but Batman never killed anybody, did he? Where is this good spot to drift for 3 seconds? Okay, so apparently just doing this, donuts isn't going to count as drifting. Alright, I heard something about a body somewhere. Alright, we'll go here instead. Oh, hello. Okay, apparently the Batmobile does not have a reverse.
Why, hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
Long, awkward pause.
At a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Nigma, sir.
Sir.
Detective, I expect your patented brand of... What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done.
Alright, so what are we doing here?
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Alright.
Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast.
Okay. I'm trying to figure this out. I don't understand. Oh, come on.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster. Can those
what? Oh, wrong button. Alrighty then.
The afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Don't get too confused. Now, right. I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes?
Oh, shit.
undeveloped brain of yours.
Oh, ouch.
Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is it time, winged chariot hurrying near? You're close, detective. Don't fumble now. Don't fumble now.
Ah,
marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
Damn it.
A quite dismal failure. Now a good workman never blames his tools dark night, but since you built that ramshackle back wagon, no doubt it is underperforming. It's underperforming.
Oh, come on. Oh, very nice. He thought of recording for everything. Was nuts.
You have defeated me.
Yeah, doubt it.
Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
Complete a lap less than a minute. Man, that was nuts. Alright, let's try the challenge one time to see how I do with it.
Simulation activated.
Ah, only two. Oh well. I'll take that. That's fine. We're trying to get out of here. I really hope I don't have 243 of those tracks.
I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials.
I'll see you soon, Detective. One more to come.
All right. Mission select. All right, so I don't have a waypoint for that. So I guess I'm just going to have to do the freaking just the regular story. Okay, main story mission. Here we go. Bye. Oh, I need to go up. All right. You want some? No, I want that. Oh, you can do mid, you know, interrupt mid grapple and go to the next hook. Very nice.